And he kind of lost his head, and then I had a golf cart. And I should have brought my card. And I just dropped it. I'm glad to be here. Sergeant. Sit down on me.
Brand new
It's off, mind you. I wouldn't go crashing into it. Been around, I think. Oh, at least. Well, it's been around for a while. And it's quite pretty. And I'd like to have you hear it. Wake up, Bobby. 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 Thank you, Bobby. We're so sorry. I just wanted to. I don't want to break my image. Just to say here's to you all that came here tonight, and here's to a good evening, here's to my magnet, and congrats to Mr. Bobby Cole, and the ladies and gentlemen of the orchestra, mostly the audience. Cheers.
Told me Thank you.
Isn't this kid sing?
Thank you. Thank you.
something that they are just dreaming children. They certainly give anyone a reason. Well, at any rate, I guess it's time to sing for a change.
Thank you.
has it stopped for cricket. It never takes a breath if it's a cricket. I might burst forth with jingle bells. But, darling, for Time magazine, oh, I can think of lots of time I can take to take time out for Time magazine. And I'm just saying, I don't know if it's not vague or fuzzy or not, but I've got to, it's, as long as you brought it up, pal, that Time magazine article was, said at least I think it was outrageous, terrible thing. You know, I don't mind what they say about me. They can say their magazines of all kinds of the same dresses about me since I was 13. But when they start in on my audience, I think that's a terrible thing. The woman who wrote the magazine article. Woman? She was quite upset. And, well, she was sick. She was very, very unhappy that I was any kind of success. So she sort of hung around. Or he sort of hung around. I should say he had... That woman had to shave every day before she went out. Now, Doris, oh, well, I think it's nice to talk apart. I've got you out of time. You want to talk? Let's forget Time magazine. I can't forget him. It was really a lady. A lot of people thought a man wrote, and I think they were half and half right. They were all right. It was a fella. In a lady's dress. But that's for Time magazine. Now we can go through life, look, take a peek, and I forgot where I was. I could do, I can't do just in time, though. That's a rather beautiful song, I think, written by the great, magnificent Cole Porter. And I don't quite know why it didn't become fish today. We'll wait for you, fish again. I can't figure out what that is.
It's the
light. Is it the light? Is it what? I'll say. I hope it isn't in my ear or something. Well, anyway, bones or no bones. This, as I've said, was written by Cole Porter. It didn't quite become as well known as all of the other songs that he wrote. I don't know why, because it was sort of shut out in New Haven or something out of the show and got lost. But I think it's a charming song, and I'd like to have a whirl at it if that's okay. The gods who nurse this universe think little of worldly cares. They sit in crowds on elated clouds and laugh at our love affairs. Come on, I might have had a freedom. Thank you. Are you ready to fall? The gods who nurse this universe think little of worldly cares. They sit in crowds on a lake of bones and laugh at our love affairs. I might have had a real romance if they'd given me a chance. But I loved you, and he didn't love me. I wanted him, but he didn't want me. Then the gods went on a spree and indulged in another whim. Now he loves me, but I don't love him. Are you all celebrating it? Yeah, you're all celebrating it anyway. Did it hurt? Are you all celebrating it? Yeah, you're all celebrating it anyway. Did it hurt?
I love your folks at home. I love you, Swanee.
said, well, where do I go? And he's got to come and speak if he's in the barn. I think I make it funny.